ezyZip.
How to convert RAR to EPUB. Go to ezyZip.com and navigate to the correct converter. Click Select RAR File to convert to Open File Chooser, or drag and drop the RAR file directly onto ezyZip. It will list all the EPUB files in the RAR archive. Click the green Save button to save the individual EPUB file to your local drive. It's that easy. I hope that helps. Please click the logo and subscribe. It would mean a lot to us.